Show me someone who lives in your house rent-free but always has an attitude.